Hey, what's up guys? ObiKira here, back for another video. Today I will be playing Sinister Squidward, made by Rinbash. So I was actually, suggested to play this game by one of my friends, totally. So let's get into it. Sinister Squidward. I loved SpongeBob as a kid, so let's do this. 8 a.m. Wake up, Squiddy.
My name is Squidward, and I live my life. I wake up every day, go to work, and come back home.
Yeah?
Nothing ever changes. Okay. I'm thinking of killing myself.
Excuse?
But before I kill myself,
wait,
I want to kill the people I hate. I can't stand working here. Everyone is so fat and annoying. I don't care anymore. I'm going to kill all these people.
Oh my god.
Get ready to die.
Hades objects. How do you feel comfortable?
Burn in hell, you bastard!
Oh my god! Oh no, the cop is the firefighter!
Exit the building immediately.
No!
It's time I kill Mr. Brad.
Oh yeah, let's go get this guy. Where's SpongeBob?
It's locked! Where is the key? Why is Squidward so fucking short?
Squidward, what is happening here? Is that a gun?
I came to kill you.
Chains up, fool.
And to take your money.
Yes, and to take your money.
No!
See you in hell.
Yeah. Where's the money? Yeah, there's a lot of it, I know.
Breaking news, a mass shooting happened today at Krusty Krabs. The perpetrator, Squidward Tentacles, has somehow managed to escape law enforcement and has kidnapped his neighbors, SpongeBob and Patrick. The Bikini Bottom police have reported that he is currently holding the two of them hostage and has threatened to kill them if they try to intervene. In other news, Chum Bucket has reported an increase in sales since the incident.
I cannot believe Squidward did something this bad. I should go find SpongeBob and Patrick and help them. I hope I don't have to kill Squidward.
My hair is being a douche. Well, I didn't read the objectives. Oh, I'm sandy. Okay, I'm assuming the objective was to find SpongeBob and Patrick. I heard Squidward walking, I heard his little... I heard his teleport. What the fuck? Oh my... What the fuck's going on in there? Good man. Oh my god, dude. Go away, I see a tentacle. Let's go that way because I want to go that way. Thank you. SpongeBob. What if Bugwood's house become a base? Upstairs, but how do I get up there? Is there like a key somewhere? Hmm. I am a very confused. Hmm.
Finally, I'm free! I got circumcised again.
Hey, I got back here.
Sandy, thank you for saving me!
You're welcome! Let's get you out of here!
Okay, let's go!
And one more thing, Patrick! Did you see SpongeBob?
I think I did. Squidward took him to the living room.
What do you mean by that? I think I know what he's going to be using, trying to use a chainsaw for. Gary! No!
To help me.
Yes, SpongeBob. What is this machine?
How the fuck should I know? Squidward put me in it, and I think it's gonna split me in half.
Sandy Cheeks, I'm coming to clap those cheeks.
He's coming, Sandy. You have to hide in the closet.
SpongeBob, get ready to die.
Squidward, no. Please, I will do anything if you let me go.
Squids don't have dicks. Get fucked, SpongeBob.
Got you, friend.
Thank you.
I don't think I need water again, so... I am lost again.
Bitch.
Thanks.
I left that phone.
Come here. I want to look over there so you come this way. It's pretty.
Save me.
You're welcome.
Look, Sandy.
Squidward is here.
SpongeBob, you ruined my plans again. This will be the last time. It's time for me to die.
Oh, no. That was Sinister Squidward. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Peace.